As long as you have earned income within that year, you can make a maximum contribution in an IRA of $6,000 as long as we're under the age of 50. If we're over the age of 50, you're allowed another $1,000 as a catch-up for a contribution, just so you can add a little extra the last few years before retirement.